everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's vlog, we are going to do something different and something exciting because first time namin to gagawin. Kahit dati, parang never pa ako nakapag fine dining. Kasi usually, parang mga events lang, ganyan. So, libre siya, di namin binabayaran. Never ako nag-spend ng malaking pera para sa kasosyalan, ganyan. So, for this video, we're going to have dinner at a fine dining restaurant. So, tingnan natin kung anong mangyayari later. So, if you wanna know where we're going and what's gonna happen tonight, just keep on watching. So, ayan, kakatapos ko lang maligo and of course, mag-aayos tayo. It's already 4:21. Our reservation is at 7 PM. 2 hours and 30 minutes to prepare. Wala pa akong ka-makeup, wala pa akong anything. Aayusin ko muna yung hair ko first, tapos tsaka tayo mag-makeup. Tsaka natin isusuot yung outfit natin for tonight. Nagpagawa pa talaga ako ng dress sa classmate ko nung college. Sa mga hindi nakakaalam, I'm a clothing technologist, so we can make clothes, ganyan. Pero since wala na akong time gumawa ng dress, nagpagawa ako sa classmate ko, si Karina Bailon. Thank you so much for making my dress. Kahit 2 days lang ata yung binigay kong time for you. Sobrang bilis niyang nagawa yung dress. I'm super happy. I feel ko mabubutas yung bulsa namin ni Miguel for tonight. But we've already made reservations. Around Makati lang din siya, so malapit lang sa amin. So let's go. Let's do our hair and makeup. First things first, I need to blow dry my hair. Sobrang kapal kasi ng buhok ko. Mahirap siya mag-dry. Ayan, sa loob, basa pa rin. So we need to blow dry that first. Pasensya na yung mga gulo sa likod ng... sa background, wag nyo nang pansinin. Magulo yung kwarto ko as of the moment. So dead man na. So first, okay, let's blow dry. And then, after blow drying, ipla-plancha na natin yung buhok nating buhaghag. Ginagawa ko una yung hair ko before my makeup because oily ako, mabilis mahulas yung makeup ko, lalo na't mainit yung plancha. And medyo matagal siyang gawin, so better na tapos yung hair, tsaka tayo magme-makeup. So, let's do it. Let's iron my hair. There you go, I'm done with my hair. Next is the makeup. Hindi ko na i-video yung entire makeup procedure, guys, kasi mahaba na masyado tong video natin. So, I'll just put clips kung paano ko gagawin yung makeup ko tonight. Very simple lang naman. Hindi din naman ako ganun kagaling mag-makeup at hindi ako marunong mag-bonggang eyeshadow and bonggang makeup and all that. So, it's just going to be very basic. So, there you go. Let's start with our makeup. I'm finally done with my hair and makeup. So, ayan lang. Final, simple, date night look. Ganyan. Magpapalit na ako ng damit and maglalagay ng mga accessories and final touches and then we're ready to go. I'll show you what my outfit is for tonight.
So, this is my outfit for tonight. Wala pa tayong sapatos na napili but this is the dress that Karina made for me. Thank you so much, Kar! So, kung gusto niyo magpagawa ng mga dresses or gowns or anything for special occasions, you can contact Karina Bailon on Instagram. Lalagay ko na lang dito. But anyway, hindi ako confident sa legs ko dahil ang dami kong kagat ng lamok dahil tag-ulan na. I wanna share a secret with you guys. Tara, papakita ko sa inyo. This is the BB Body Cream from Bello. Ayan siya. I use this every time na may mga blemishes ako sa arms or sa legs, may mga pasa-pasa ako, ganyan. Or may mga insect bites ako. Mahilig kasi akong kalmot ng mga bites ko. So, ang tendency, nangingitim sila. So, for tonight, I'ma use it on my legs. Ano siya, spray type. The Bello BB Body Cream, instantly flawless arms and legs. So, it has SPF 50. And it is a tone correcting spray. So shake well, hold can 6 inches from the skin and spray. So blend evenly, spray additional layer as needed to mask scars, stretch marks, varicose veins, and other skin concerns. So, para mawala yung mga itim. Ayoko na ipakita sa inyo guys, nakakahiya. Pero ang dami kong mga itim-itim na kagat-kagat. So, ingat lang kayo sa dress ninyo, syempre. So, you just spray it. Yan. Kita nyo ba? So, you just spread it evenly. So, para lang siyang ano, foundation, but sa legs. So, ayan, madali lang naman siyang i-blend. And in fairness, ang bango niya. And hindi siya sticky or hindi siya pangit sa feeling. Actually, hindi ako mahilig mag-lotion kasi ayoko yung feeling na sticky. But in fairness sa Bello Body Cream na to, as in no stickiness at all. Other side naman tayo, ayan, very visible. Meron akong, di ko alam kung pasaba yan or kagat yan. Ayan, meron din akong kagat. So, focus tayo sa mga area na yan. Ayan, so, mag-i-even out naman yan. So, ayan, we're done applying. Ayan, as you can see, hindi na siya very visible. Love it. And yung mga veins ko, hindi na rin ganun ka-visible sa legs. Perfect! And ayan, we're ready to go. Flawless ng aking legs. Ay, hindi pa pala ready to go. Wala pa akong sapatos, wala pa akong accessories. So, after this, accessories, and then, pipili ng shoes, and then, mag-ayos ng bag, and then, we're ready to go. We are ready! Pwede ka na kumain ng kapiranggot na pagkain. Nag-antay na lang kami ng Grab namin. Let's go!
Guys, we're finally here! And kami lang, walang tao. So, hindi ako nahihiyang magsalita dito ngayon. Pero, grabe, sobrang umuulan sa labas. Wapoy stalay kami kasi basang-basa kami pumasok. Pero so far, the vibe is super nice. And it's a small place, so very intimate lang talaga siya. So we're going to have the 5-course meal.
So this is their 5-course meal and it's worth, ayan siya besh, 3,400 each. So ayan, medyo mahal siya. So kung gusto niyo dagdagan ng wine, may 1,450 each din yan. So medyo, alam mo na, magastos besh. May libreng pandesal. Ewan ko iba yung pangalan ng bread nila, hindi ko maalala. Question, para saan yung mga fork and...
Ito, for food, for the main course.
Ito, pampatay ko sa'yo pag ng babae ka. Guys, crispy yung pandesal nila, kaya mahal.
Yan pandesal.
Ay, hindi ba ito pandesal? Sorry, mali ko ba?
Yan.
Mutkotso.
Ang hirap magpakasosyal ng loob. We ordered wine. Ano yung pangalan?
Pinot Noir.
Pinot Noir daw.
They gave us complimentary food.
Thank you.
It's lobster. First meal, swimmer crab. Besh. Paano ako mabubusog dyan? Masarap ba?
Masarap.
Good. Ubus na niya, guys. Bitin siya. Gutom ka pa. Gutom ka pa ka.
Ano ko talang yun?
Guys, dumadami na yung tao. So, alam mo yun, nahihiya na ako mag-vlog. Ang sosyal nila. Hindi ko alam. Ang ginagawa natin dito, Miguel. Mag-McDo na lang tayo.
Second dish is the char-grilled octopus. Tipid-tipid lang, dalawang piraso lang.
In fairness, guys, sobrang sarap ng octopus nila. Malambot and very flavorful. Wow. Kala mo food critic.
Direct sarap Ramsay lang. Statue.
Direct Ramsay.
Gordon Ramsay.
Sabi ni Miguel, ano ka Direct Ramsay? Ay, ko, anong Direct Ramsay? Gordon Ramsay yun.
Ito na yung third dish natin, guys. I think this is inipid na soup. Charot. Hindi man lang pinuno. Oh, dapat hanggang dito yan, di ba? So, this is our main dish. It's lamb.
We're done with our main course. And masarap siya. Pero guys, kakain ako afritada pag uyo, diba? Diba talaga maging ano, social? Nag-enjoy ako sa food, pero sana more. So after this, mag-wine pa kami sa labas. Magsosocial pa kami. Panindigan na namin. Nakadress na kami lahat-lahat. It's an experience.
Advance happy anniversary.
Advance happy anniversary. Ilang months pa. December. 8 months pa.
Advance.
Sobrang advance.
What do you smell?
Ah. parang suka. And for dessert, we have poached pear with chocolates and mga mani-mani dyan sa gitna. O ano yan?
Yan, hybrid crumbs.
Petit fours ang tawag dito. May libre na rin na tea or coffee. So, ayun guys, ang total ng bill namin is 8,400 for those meals and a glass of wine. So, ganun talaga. Guys, nabusog daw si Miguel. Nabusog ka saan?
Kakatubig.
Kakainom ng tubig. But guys, disclaimer ha, hindi naman namin sinisiraan yung restaurant. Kahit konti yung serving, mas sobrang sarap ng food. Ganun talaga pag fine dining, okay? So the smaller the portion, the more expensive. Ganun talaga. Pero worth it naman. Kung gusto nyo siyang ma-experience, fine dining, paminsan-minsan, and kung afford nyo naman, bakit naman hindi, di ba? It was a good day, di ba, my love?
Of course, yeah.
Medyo matagal yung pag-antay ng food in between dun sa dishes. So, may time kayo para mapagtsigahan, mag-catch up, get to know kung date man yan or whatever. So,
enjoy naman.
Oo, oh, ako din.
Busog ako.
Ano yung favorite dish mo, sige?
Yung ano?
Octopus.
Yung octopus. Sa itong sauce.
Actually, sarap na ng octopus. That was good. Kahit yung dessert, nagustuhan ko rin. We are having wine here at Cartel with Ate Al's. So this ends our social night. Guys, we are finally home from our fancy dinner date and our wine night. And of course, medyo, you know, nakainom na ako and all that, but I'm so happy because my legs are still flawless as ever. The Bello BB cream, ito ang laking tulong sa akin every time I go out and I'm not very confident with my legs or any part of my body. Para siyang ano guys, as simple as a concealer for your body. I have mosquito bites and mga pasa from all the activities that I do, especially that I'm very active. I go to the gym a lot, I hike, I travel, and all those things. Hindi maiiwasin yung magkakapasa ako or magkakagat ng mga lamok or any insects that I encounter from my travel. So it's very nice that Bello has come up with this product. So there you go guys, if you have any questions, just comment below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and share it. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching guys, till my next vlog. Bye!